I'm always horny as well. I probably have it as well. I don't know, can you control it though? Because again, during my grandmother's funeral, which I loved very, very much, I loved her to death. My mind was still full of sex and dirty things. Then I just came in my fucking pants.